My name is Suresh. I am from 6th standard E section. My partner is Aryan. Our project name is Connection from Salt Water. Salt water can serve as electrolyte in a battery generating electricity. A battery has three parts, electrolyte and two electrodes, which are made up of different materials.
In water, sodium chloride dissolve positively charged. In water, sodium ion dissolve negatively charged.
The charge imbalance between two electrodes creating an voltage.
The anode will flow through the circuit back to the cathode and creating an electricity.
Thank you.